What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to separate a mesh in Blender. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To separate a mesh in Blender, you will have to be in the edit mode. Deselect anything that is selected by pressing Alt and A, and select the mesh that you want to separate. To do this, keep the mouse on that mesh and press the L key. The L key allows you to select the separate pieces of a joint mesh independently. Now, head over to the Mesh menu. Go to Separate and select Selection. You can also use the P key on Windows 10 to separate a mesh. Once you select the Separate by Selection option, you will notice that an orange outline will appear around the object that you selected to separate. Now, jump to the object mode and select the mesh that you separated. Press the G key and move the mesh away from others. This way, you can easily separate a mesh in Blender. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.